What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor, and welcome back to the Vapor Reacts channel. We're reacting to some more Happy Tree Friends. Oh, God. So I see that that video got about over 800,000 views. That's insane. Was it copyrighted? Heavily. That's why I'm a little skeptical about doing it again, but you know what? Gotta do it for the audience. It shows your boy Flip Man, okay? And you know how badly I want to see him. So this was uploaded, yes, again, to Happy Tree Friends HD, and also the original series is done by Mondo Media. I just can't watch any of theirs on their channel because they're only like 3 minutes long. This is like a full episode. So everything will be in the link in the description down below so you can check everything out for yourself, okay? Obviously, go subscribe to Mondo Media for creating the obviously crazy series, this iconic series as a kid that I used to watch all the freaking time. It's so bad. And also, Happy Tree Friends HD for uploading this. All right, well, we're gonna watch this now and hopefully not cringe and viewer discretion is advised and all that jazzaroni. Okay, we're gonna click play in 3, 2, 1. Oh! Hey, it's popping and oh god. Giggles and something. Dude, the names, I'm gonna forget. I don't care. Hate me, do whatever you want. Flaky is a girl or something. And then we got, there was crazy over there. So. Party animal. Starting Flaky. Hi. It's okay, Flaky. And Flippy! Yes! I see you, Flip Man! Oh my god, this is not gonna be good. It's gonna be so bad. What are you making? Looks like you got Hershey Kisses. Crazy. I'm calling him Crazy. I don't remember his name. Or Cracked. He's just Cracked. That's a peanut. Someone's allergic to peanuts. Probably. You know, you gotta put a... You gotta... Don't put your hand in there, Flaky! No! Hey. Yes, there you go. You smarty pants, you. Aw, look at you. You're allergic. Oh, you did the Kardashian challenge. I like that. Just give her more. Or, oh, wow. You selfish son of a bitch. Let me guess, you're allergic to chocolate. No, there's no way. There's no way. He just eats candy all the time. He's got candy attached to him. Oh, you're fine. Look at Lumpy. What, is that Mimey? No! Oh, you can. He's allergic. She's allergic. Okay, relax. Dad giggles. Nice balloon. Someone's gonna be allergic to latex now. Let's just give it a second. It's gonna pop. Oh. No. No. Oh. You put that upside down. We got an upside down ass now. Look at that. That's called a sa. Sugar! Ooh, you had lots of sugar. Yeah, because you just put a whole thing of You did great. Oh my god. Don't do this, kids. Oh my god, another one? He's coming! It's Flippy. Don't scare him! Oh no! He's getting his PTSD again! Oh no, he's good. You almost got him. Aww. That's too much sugar! I'm pretty sure he's blind. That pink one. He's playing. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. No! No, Flippy! You're fine. Oh. That was close, I gotta say. Speaking of cake cutters, I need to purchase one of those soon. In the next week or so. Oh. Oh, no. Trying to tie the Tasmanian tiger at this point. Tie the Tasmanian devil, sorry. Tasmanian tiger is a video game. That was a good one, too. And a real thing. Tasmanian tiger. Oh, no! Allergic reaction! Oh, my goodness. Oh. The noises. No! Oh, God, here we go. No, Flippy, please. Flippy! Calm down, Flippy! Uh-oh. No. Flippy! Oh, my God. Oh! Oh. Flippy. Flippy! You are the worst! Oh! Ooh, yeah! Ah! Carving him like a watermelon! Oh! He's been cored. Oh my God. He's gonna shove his head right in that blender and just turn it on. Just wait. Oh. Oh, he doesn't need to do- Oh, yeah! Oh! Some blended squirrel, you want some of that? Yeah. It's good for you. He's trying to hide. No one's there. Look, no, there's no one there. Just Flaky. Flaky's fine. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. Oh! Flippy! Come on! Oh, because the water came out through the holes. Very close. He's gonna get one more in the top of the head. Oh, he's gonna roll him, and then that's yeah, he's dead. Yep. Okay. Never mind. Yep. Big dead. Uh huh. Oh yeah. 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 That's good. I mean, it's really not, but... Oh, no, he's gonna... Oh! I don't like eyes. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're allergic to Flaky! Or whatever that thing was. Amazing. Ipso fatso, on to the next one. You guys gotta hit this like button, okay? Slash it. Stab it. It's toothy. Petunia. Okay, that's Petunia. The blue's the Petunia. Toothy is the buck tooth. I'm trying to remember. It's gonna take some time, alright? I don't got time to remember names. Who the freak is that now? Is that Elton Johnny? Nice moves, nice hair, look at you, huh?
Oh yeah, oh man, got some nice hair there, oh yeah. I weigh too much.
Because your hair, it's your hair. It's all in the hair. It's all in the hair. Oh, never mind. I tried to make you feel better. It definitely is showing. You need to lay off the beer. That's a beer gut. Because you got skinny arms. Wait, he's slim again. Okay, we got Petunia and Toothy. Eating some bacon and pancakes. And Disky? I don't know who that is. Dancy? Yeah, I know. Stop caressing it like that. Oh, yeah. You should probably lighten up. How about just a salad this morning? Or a banane. Look at the banane right in front of you. He grabbed it. He's square! Why'd they just leave their food? Uh-oh. Someone's gonna wipe out. Lumpy, it's okay. Watch the banana peel. There you go. Oh no. There's water on that side too. Oh no, electricity. One giant step for Lumpy. Oh my god, what is this place made of? It's just there's a snake for freak's sakes. Lava! Just don't go in. Ah! He can't walk. He got out just fine. Here you go. I'll give you some change, buddy. He just can't move. Oh my god, I forget their names. It's like Sneaky and Shifty. Shifty and something else. My goodness. Oh, see? You gave in anyway. Tisk, tisk, huh? Yeah. Why does that barbell look like it's floating? Ooh. Oh, you're gonna make me want to go back to the gym. I was just there. Yep. Still fat. You should know why. It's all about knowing before, you know, giving up kind of thing. You gotta stop eating like a trash can. I'm joking. There you go, sweat it off. Work that heart. There you go, take not too much water. Too much water and you're gonna get a cramp. Too much water, you're gonna get a cramp. What? You're gonna kill- Now that thing's gonna go super fast. Oh, it's going backwards. Oh, he's going for a ride! That would be sick! Get it! Uh-oh, it's gonna fall. No, you need a spot! Oh! I'm telling you, that doesn't happen. Okay? If anybody wants to go to the gym, that also doesn't happen. This is like a splendid episode. He doesn't mean to do this stuff, but he's doing it. Oh my goodness gracious. Good thing he had a hard hat on. Impressive. Oh! Oh god, he's gonna get slammed. Yeah, you gotta get out of the way! No, Ether, off, just off this thing, onto the street. Go onto the street. Oh my god, he's cooking it. He's got some practice. I gotta say, though, this guy's really good at going backwards, like walking backwards. Oh no, now go back on, off the street, off the street! I don't think... Oh my god. This show is terrible. Oh, his head's gonna come off. He's gonna take his head right off. Oh. Oh, ow. Yeah. Your head's gonna go off. No, it's not gonna happen. yeah. That's a caveman, Flaky, look. A cave squirrel. Are they both dead or is it just, oh wait, no, he's flying. Oh. You gonna have a nice fluffy watermelon. Yes. He's got a normal sized head. That's the first time he actually, the way to one's heart is through their stomach. I mean, literally to the heart, yes, but not. Handy, that's your name. Oh, that would make sense because he doesn't have hands. And the mole. Because he's got a mole on his face. And Lumpy. I knew Lumpy. Feature egg. Pop Cub. It's Cub. Jeez. I always forget the names, man. It's been like, what, 2 weeks since I've reacted to one of those? If you want some more reactions to Happy Tree Friends, you gotta slash this like button like 3,000 times, alright? Do it. Just do it. Shifty and Clifty and Mifty and Drifty. I don't know what his name is. Shifty's one of them for sure. Well, you stole a vehicle in plain damn sight. Oh my god. Is he like a royal mounted police? Because he's a moose? Oh, come on. Lumpy. Lumpy. Please. One of them doesn't have hands. You had one job, Lumpy. I'm never going to your damn freaking roller coaster park ever again. Lumpy Land? Lumpy Land? No. You have no hands. How the hell are you gonna... Oh. Well, Lumpy's just dumb. Clearly. Oh, never mind. Going back. You got a ball and chain. These guys are driving in the middle of the road. Did they go through the pooper? Oh my goodness. What is this maximum freaking security here, man? Did you see that? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Yep. Well, there you go. Yep. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch is right. Yep. Uh-huh. 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 If you ain't blind now, you're blind. What? No. He's blind now, but if you ain't, you're gonna be blind. That's for sure. Aha. You're fine? Good stuff. Someone's gonna... Oh my god, no. Why the... Why would you make the blind one do it? Handy. That was not handy of you, I gotta say. Cuddles. Cuddles? Cuddly? Giggles? Giggles. He runs away. He doesn't try to help. Good job. Lumpy, you got some lesions on your nostril, bro.
Good doggy.
Doggy's coming. No one's gonna help you. Maybe the dog might. Or Lumpy. Oh my god. Lumpy, what the hell? He's gonna lose his head. That's, yep. Oh my god. Good job. Yeah. Nice job, Lumpy. You're doing great, bud. Time to go on the boat. For the last time, Lumpy, that was their car, man. Go get the Shifty and Lifty or whatever the... What was he doing? Why do you keep giving the blind mole freaking power tools and stuff. I know you have no hands, but I mean, oh my god. Here we go. Yeah, you're at a mill. Yep. Now you're screwed. You gotta just jump off. Oh, or... Oh my god. Ugh. This may work. Don't turn it off. He's dead. He's definitely dead. Yeah. His brain's showing. He's still blind. Yeah. Yeah, now you got a dead body with dead weight. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. Train? Train tracks? Train? Oh, ah. Exposed bone. Oh, yeah, there's a train coming. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, get across. Get him. Yep. Please work.
Please work for Handy.
First he's Handy, now he's gonna be leggy. Oh, that did not work the way he wanted it to.
Pop! Help him! Pop!
Oh my goodness! How are you alive? You have no tail, you're just dead. Just die. What the hell was that? Oh my god. And they still have the car, don't they? Well, now you have no gas. Oh, nice. Karma, literally. Yep. Yes. That's what you get, Lumpy. You screwed up, alright? A chain is only as strong as its weakest link! Wow. What a good one. Yes, that was fun! That was actually a really good episode. I know, like, these aren't really in order. I don't think that was actually episode 2, but we did get to see Flippy in the first 7 minutes. Obviously, each one of these episodes has 3 short stories, and they're just the freaking gruesomest. They're good life lessons, though. Okay, don't do what they do. That's all it is. Just don't do what they do. If you have PTSD, don't be around balloons. They pop. Well, that was another Happy Tree Friends reaction video. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was episode 2. Of one of the seasons, various of seasons, and it did feature Flippy. That's kind of why I wanted to check it out, and it was precious. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. If obviously you want to check any of these out for yourself, okay, go in the link in the description, watch the original video, like it, also subscribe to Happy Tree Friends HD for uploading the full episodes, also go pay homage to the original creators of Mondo Media. And if you don't know why I'm reacting to Happy Tree Friends all of a sudden, go watch my previous reaction video. It did absolutely fantastic. Well, once again, no outro for your boy Vapor on Vapor Reacts. That's okay. I like to just randomly talk about things. So yes, the next week and a half is gonna be busy for your boy. I have my bachelor this weekend, which means I'm hanging out with my wedding party. Yes, and then the next weekend, I am getting married. It's about time, man. Things are falling together. I am so excited. I'm gonna be emotional. My fiance is gonna freaking cry her butts off. I don't know what to do. It's gonna be such a beautiful day.